Hi.
We're here. I feel like OBS's y'all's voice is gonna be about the same as my voice now. So I guess they'll let me know, I guess, if y'all are too loud.
I guess. Okay, so here we have a grindstone. Yes? Yes. And I don't know where you want to put this.
I'm gonna
So
do everything off screen.
you can go here. What's the little thing called that goes on top?
Crying.
Oh. How do I make that?
Five sticks. You got sticks on you? I got literally five sticks on me right now.
I have two sticks.
Please don't bet it. Damn it, can you get
Hey.
those damn sticks out of my inventory? We ain't got enough craft tables for the both of us. There you go. Both things
Thanks.
back.
So we're gonna put one of these in here.
Crazy made stuff. And some crazy bits. I did the
And
gold chest thing. And we got the diamond upgrade from it. And now Crazy's working on the sieve. She just gotta make the speed upgrade.
which I'm working
Yeah.
on in here.
Yep.
Haha.
And now I'm working on making. Once she finishes it, I can start working on the immersive engineering stuff. So we can get. Really start going. You done yet?
Will you hush it?
You don't know how to make a speed upgrade, do you?
I do.
She just thought you need to go grab the anvil first.
Precisely.
Well, do I just need to make like a big old crafting station over here just so you can like stand on top of it? Well, I need this one, I need that one, I need this one.
Okay, speed upgrade. Got.
Right damn time. Flame beam reward. I clicked the middle one.
This is what I've been clicking.
I just clicked random. I got six salt ore. I'm salty. I'm salty. You can have that salt
I got
ore.
six salt. Alright, you gave that to me. You stop.
And I give that to you. And now
I got two more diamond apples.
Cool. We'll probably use those.
Can we melt those and get the diamonds out of
them? I don't know. Probably not.
Well, what a bitch.
Highly unlikely that's possible.
Okay, well, there's the sieve, there's the upgrades.
Oh, and I processed a whole bunch of stuff. Look at all this iron we got. I've been a little bit busy since I ain't worked the past since Sunday. Ain't that when it was?
Yeah, I think
Sunday.
so. Just a little bit.
Isn't that crazy? We got another quest to turn in. Go turn that quest in.
What
Aristotle.
quest?
The
Hemp seeds.
Hemp seed. Now we can. Ooh, coke ovens. You ready for some coke ovens?
Oh, now we need to make it an enchanting table. We don't even have obsidian.
Yeah, we do. I got four of it somewhere around here. This is easy to make.
We need 10 of them.
I got four.
Apparently wants us to go to the Nether.
Yeah. There's nothing in the Nether. There's a void world in there too, I think.
A sponge?
Okay, so I need a. How many cocoa do you want to make?
Well, that's your department. Notice how anything I don't want
to
make is your department.
Yeah, I see that. Which is everything. Almost. Almost all the time is everything she don't want to make. I don't know what she's doing today. I don't know if she's doing crap stuff today or not. She should be. So we can start Britannia eventually. Or so she can do Britannia, or whoever the fuck is doing Britannia.
You're doing Britannia. I'm just gonna get your seeds for you. What?
I get to do everything. Now you know other magic mice, though. We can share the responsibility. You got any gravel on you? How much gravel you got on you?
A lot. Yeah, why do you need gravel?
I'm making cocos.
Oh.
I need sand.
I got a shit ton of gravel. Here, here's a stat.
I need more than that.
Okay, here's two stacks.
I need more than that.
Okay, here's three stacks.
Alright, that's probably enough.
Where is my watering can? Yeah.
Probably down here. Yeah, it's down here in this box.
Yeah, this is my drop box.
I drop my stuff in there, too. I drop my stuff in your box.
This is my box, Shadow. You need a sort.
That's your job. I do all the tech stuff. You can do all the sorting stuff, at least.
Freaking poppy seeds.
Is that fair enough?
No. I hate sorting.
You ain't got no. Where's your. I already used all of our diamond. Nope, there's a diamond one right there. I must use. How do you use so many wands that it ain't funny? I'm a fairy princess.
Yep.
Oh, that's what Barry will say. Is it true?
Bear says a lot of things.
Yeah. Most of them stupid things. I need better. I need to make an iron furnace.
Mm-hmm.
Then it'll go faster.
Do it.
There we go. That should be good enough. You do it.
I thought you were the tech person.
Oh, yeah. It's not tech. It's literally iron around a furnace. I'll make it, though. I'm not making like crazy. I'll make it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need half of the stuff that's in my inventory. At the moment.
Well, if we ever need dye, we're gonna have shit tons.
Yeah, we will. Eventually. We got another quest to turn in now. Iron chest quest. Or iron furnace chest. Viaducts.
Now make a gold furnace.
You think we got enough gold?
No.
We can put lava in these too, you know? We can like make lava over this release. I don't know. How much
we do not have the gold for that.
You call it fuel upgrade?
Fuel efficiency upgrade. Do you need that?
For what? More hair? That'd be nice. Give it to me. Give me!
Are you over here?
Yeah.
Oh. Here you go.
How many is it? Just one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the good one anyways. There we go.
I got it from a reward bag.
Your tool bag. Something like that. Crazy's got a new platform, which he still ain't using.
Not yet.
It's not crazy proof.
That is correct.
Always gonna be crazy proof.
Yep.
Always kind of it is crazy proof. You just don't want to go after.
You have fence around it.
You got boots where you can like sneak on air. Well, she ain't gonna remember that in the heat of the moment.
No, I am not.
She's gonna be oh my god.
I'm gonna die. Shadow's gonna be like, squat.
Perk. We need a way to automate clay. You know that? You want me to make a way to automate clay? That probably would be nice, actually. That does sound very nice.
It would. But we gotta set up the auto C for, or the auto hammers first.
For what?
So you can automatically make dust.
So you want me to do all that? Are you gonna do all of it?
Nope. But I don't do automation.
No,
I don't.
We got no charcoal. I guess we got regular coal. So we got 6 pieces of the city. How much clay do we need for coke brick? 4. We need 2. So I guess 9 times 3. We need 3. No. Alright, so we got that cooking. That should be good. Now we need to do one.
Red. I'm trying to get red tulips. Uh-oh. And I keep getting fucking poppies.
Wait, I'm not getting this wrong. And then sandstone. I always put this recipe the wrong way. Alright. So now we just gotta wait on clay to cook up. Which I can split this up and it'll go faster. Where do you want these at? Cook ovens. I guess I put it right here.
Wherever. Bakeries. Preferably downstairs.
Say wherever. Put them downstairs. Wherever you want to, as long as they're downstairs.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
And preferably in their own little box.
Their own little box. Okay. Are we going to put out the machine? I'm just putting it in the corner. It'll move your stupid kitchen stuff somewhere else. That was supposed to be the tech room down there. Now it's everything in his mama down there.
Hey, you can repair your freaking tools in one of those. I think it's the dishwasher.
Why don't you put them up here somewhere?
And then the washing machine, you can repair your armor.
Mm-hmm. Well, you're never going to get hit by nothing. Then you're going to be really appointed fixing our armor. You won't really be appointed.
Sorry about that. I was getting a phone call.
You better hang up on him.
I did. But knowing my mother, she's going to call me right back.
Nah. Tell her you're busy.
Let me text her real quick.
Video games, my friend. Leave me alone. Mom, I'm playing games with my friend. Leave me alone. That wouldn't go well, I'd imagine. You're probably like, what the fuck? I could have been dying. And you don't care. Yeah, there she goes. That's just gonna keep hanging up on your own mama. She'll just keep calling. She'll just ignore it. She'll get deported.
I told her I was on the phone.
Lying to your mama.
Well, technically, this is like a phone. We're on Discord.
Yeah. That's true. That is true. Very true.
She'll probably just tell me to call her later.
Call her when you're not ignoring me.
Fucking poppy seeds. Fucking bullshit.
Who are we fucking?
No one, Shadow. No one.
Oh. Hey, look, we got a coke oven. Now I gotta tear it apart, though, so I can get the quest done. But we can't bang that in, right?
Okay, she's just gonna call me later. It's about some canning jars. Oh. Not that important.
We got another quest to turn in.
Why already?
Don't we get these icosahedrons? How many are we gonna have? And another advanced bin that might come in handy. Yes, already we got one. I move quick, girl. Don't we? That's how many of these actually use your tree farm that I made. Got a weird glitch on the texture. Oh well. I don't care. Now we need to work on
three wood
plants. 64 of them.
We need jetpacks so we can go far away, build a platform, and then open up all these things.
What do you know what we need for that?
A bunch of other quests completed.
Yeah. You're right, you're smart.
Okay, I want to do a quest. I'm tired of farming.
We need more wood. I got 24 pretty wood planks. And we need more than that.
I have someone to make it the farm crazy proof.
I need wood to make it do that.
I have 59 wood on me.
Man, this is the craziest platform that she's ever. She's not gonna use it till I'm sure she's not gonna die from it. There goes that torch, rip torch. Take my time to make her this big old platform. No.
Whatever, there's a tree planted on it.
Wait. There is a tree. I didn't see it at first.
It grew right in your face.
I say she said this ain't gonna be big enough, but I think it's gonna be just fine.
It's not, because you want actual trees on here, and then you want the fruit trees.
That's about your, I just want you to cut trees down over here. Eventually you'll get a different tree farm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah. Plant spruce tree to probably get more wood from. We got spruce wood, don't we? Because I like spruce wood.
Do we?
Acorns are spruce wood. Acorns. I figured you'd make like a big old chunk of trees and just do it like that. Over
one,
there so you get some more at a time.
Three, four. Wait, hold on. Two,
I think
three,
acorns
four,
are
four,
oak saplings. Never mind. I lied. Where's spruce at? Acacia? Exotic? Huh, we ain't got no spruce trees around. Somebody ain't been doing their job. Tree lady, where's your spruce set? Crazy, ain't got enough wood. Oh well. Oak trees will work for now, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Now what am I supposed to do? I gotta wait on creosote to be made. I guess if I could do that, we gotta go deeper then. For that, I need a stone barrel. Which is stone.
Obviously.
And we don't have enough stone. We ain't got enough cobblestone over there, I don't think. I don't think we got enough cobblestone. I think I need to add another bin over there. I'm not gonna put the sand there for now. Go in there, sand.
I'll put this in
there. Don't worry
for
about
now.
Any of this stuff I'm throwing in there. There's nothing that shouldn't be in there that should not be in there.
It's just a drop chest, I guess.
For now, yeah, because it's a big chest. It's gonna be full. Don't worry, it'll be full, so. We'll fill it up quickly.
Oh, wrong way.
You don't even know the own way to your farm. On the sky block. There's that stone barrel.
I'm telling you, I get lost anywhere.
Even in a sky block.
Even in a sky block.
What a dummy. What kind of noodle are you? A big one. That's what she is. A big noob. What would have been live 25 minutes on this channel? Not live, but you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure we don't have spruce trees? I could have swore we had some.
I don't know. I looked. For 5 seconds, I looked.
For 5 seconds.
Yeah.
We have rubber trees. We have a jungle sapling. Birch, mm-hmm. Acacia, acorns.
What the hell is acacia?
It's whatever it is.
No.
Can I put this on? Haha. Queen crazy.
Acacia. I ain't never heard nobody call it like that before.
Ah!
What, we need only 4 more pieces of obsidian?
Of what?
Nothing.
Let's say, I know you ain't talking to me.
I was, but you weren't paying attention.
Nope.
Crazy, pay attention. No.
Never.
I know. I can't get that lucky. Let's see, how you do? Big thing. Oh yeah, we already got some creosote cooked up in there. I forgot this one's faster than the railcraft one.
Yeah.
There we go. We should have a larger city now. Oh, we need a flint steel now. Hope we don't need steel. Why should we need steel?
Do you need wood now?
Yeah, always need wood.
Here. Here's 2 stacks.
2 stacks? We got a quest to turn in. Gotta go deeper.
Again?
And there's another cooking for blockhead book. Another compact chance key. Where do you want to put this at?
I don't know.
Even though I don't think we actually need to go to there, but.
Yeah, it wants us to seed netherrack. Hammer down netherrack for crushed netherrack in order to attain gold 100% of the time?
You get that by clicking on... I forget how you get it in the barrel. You get it in the barrel. I'm pretty sure you can, at least. Oh, I thought you could get another red by clicking a redstone on lava. I'm pretty sure. Well, I put it somewhere. It's going to be annoying, but... You care about hearing...
No.
Nether portal sounds? Put it over here where it's already loud enough. Look at this. It's full. Shit. It's like crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we might need to turn this off. It's already filling up a bunch of stuff. But it's good for now. And what was I doing? I had to go make another portal.
Can you automate this over here at the start making crap?
Yeah. Transfer node.
Yeah, do to it.
Who am I to you?
The automation person. I don't ever automate. I never have to.
She wants to put the nether portal. She wants me to do 30 other things. I don't even know where I want to put the nether portal. Right here would be good, right?
And then recipe.
Someone start batting, and we can have another rack.
I can't. You know, I fucked up. I can't mine that now. I can't mine that.
Well, you gotta put it there then.
I just gotta make a couple more pieces of obsidian. Easy. Easy peasy. Butthole squeezy.
You can't mine. What did you do?
I ain't got a diamond level pickaxe. I need to upgrade my pickaxe. Why you got a crown on? Who are you? You supposed to be somebody important?
Yep. Where'd she put it?
Go away. Stop. Move. Leave. This is my area. You leave my area alone.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think this is tall enough. It ain't never gonna break. Yeah, I need to upgrade my pickaxe. We got a pickaxe mode, don't we?
What? Yes.
Can you make a pickaxe mode?
What do you want to upgrade it to?
I work on it. Hey, look, I got a pickaxe. Oh. I do it.
Bronze?
I will. No.
What's better than bronze?
I'm going to upgrade it to the good stuff.
What's the good stuff?
Platinum.
You're going to use our only four platinum for that. Can you make a platinum pick?
We had six, yes. It's one of the better ones. If not the best.
Mm.
Around. Never ever gonna bring down. Something like that. And somebody's ringing the... Ring, ring.
Bike. Yep, I'm getting emails.
Yeah. Kind of nerd, puts the bike bells or anything other way. Oh, wait. That's crazy. He's weird like that. Come on. No, no. There you go. I can make you a pickaxe head if you want it. You probably don't.
Sure, why not?
It's not like we're going to be doing much mining. Now is it the diamond level? Ardite level, yeah. It's Ardite level. Pickaxe now. Should be able to mine.
Which is past diamond.
Yeah. So it was really good now. Super quick.
How do I put these together?
I'm gonna do some ghetto shit. I could upgrade my axe if I wanted to, but there ain't really no reason for that shit. I got an Ender sword earlier today, too. I got the Ender. You got an actual sword.
Says I'm mining level obsidian.
For who? You? Oh, yeah. Well, mine's different. Mine's got, like, upgrades on it and stuff.
Yeah, mine doesn't.
I'm accustomed to mine.
My axe has upgrades on it.
My durability on this, really good. I gotta think.
We have any transfer nodes?
I'm working on it. You just don't rush me, woman. I'll do it. Quit rushing me. Okay?
Whatever.
It's gonna get done. Don't you worry.
Tape measure. Do you need a tape measure?
No, we already got one. We just need to stop opening these bags, though, don't we? They're pretty garbage.
Sometimes they're pretty good.
Yeah.
Did you get that nether portal yet?
No, woman. I'm working on it. You gonna leave me
treated
alone?
Treated wood yet? No.
You gonna leave me alone anytime soon?
No.
Alright, then.
You act like I know how to do that. Did you get leather from that cow when you killed it?
Nope.
Hey, we got regular cows!
Are you sure it was a regular cow?
Yes, we got regular cows. I'm getting wheat. I'm getting wheat to breed them.
We got a nether portal. I guess I'll go in the nether first. You want me to go in there?
Get us, like, a stack of netherrack.
I'll make sure it's crazy proof.
Get in there, cow.
It is a worm. We can go mine.
We got a chicken!
I'll make another port and everything's fine then. You sure?
Cow? Cow? Okay, you're the oddball owl, cow. So I'm sorry, but. I had to kill you,
they're
cow.
They're flaming stupid. What's those things that hide in blocks? They're everywhere. I might die.
Ow!
Don't
I'm
come in here.
I'm getting killed.
I said don't come in. Okay, I'm all
I'm
good.
I'm not getting killed by in there. Oh, there's two chickens.
It's part of that cow whooping your asses when it's mad at me.
I don't fucking care. The cow can go suck it.
Blow me, bitch. Hey, look, I can get crazy redstone ore. We can mine in here.
Was it not a void world?
No. I thought it was going to be.
Now if we can just get a pig to spawn. Spawn, piggy.
What do we need a piggy for?
For a quest.
Well, I got you 45.
Spawn,
no,
piggy.
Is that good enough?
I guess.
I'll get you some more real quick. The only bad part about this pig is I can't really use it that much because we ain't really got that much platinum. Yeah. Ow. I got you two stacks. How about that?
Now crush it.
Automation for. Do you want automation or you want your damn netherrack done?
Automation.
Okay. Alright. Good answer. Where are the transfer pipes? I thought I had more. Can you take all the transfer pipes for me?
What?
Can you take all the transfer pipes?
No. Oh, here's one transfer node.
I already got the transfer node that we need.
You need, like,
one.
Yeah, but then you need seven. There's like six barrels.
Are you really that lazy not be able to come over here and click on anything good then?
Yes.
Put it in there for you. Lordy,
I want it to automatically take it out and put it in a chest or a storage drawer. Okay.
Lordy, lordy. You see, y'all say I'm lazy.
Where'd you put the netherrack, man?
In my inventory.
Can I have it?
No. You're mean to me. We got lots of riding plush we can use for.
I got leaves dirt. For that.
We can use this too, though. We don't have no other reason to use netherrack or riding plush.
Well, let me use these leaves up first.
If we don't use it now, we ain't never gonna use it.
Hey, can we end the video?
Sure.
I got kids that just ran in. Alright. Yeah. We'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.